we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we want without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing.
Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Monday, March 18th. I'm Chase Bristow.
And I'm Kellen Kremines, and here's what's going on at BHS. Congratulations to the BHS Winter Percussion Group, who placed first in the Indiana Percussion Association state prelims at Avon on Saturday. With that win, they advanced to the state finals in 2 weeks. And congrats to the BHS choirs, who competed in the ISMA state finals over the weekend. Spotlight Singers and Company finished second and won best vocals in the mixed division. Starlight Voices finished fourth and won best visuals in the unisex division.
Seniors, the BHS local scholarships are now available. Visit the guidance website for the listings and step-by-step instructions on how to apply. The deadline for the local scholarships is 11:59 p.m. on this Wednesday, March 20th. Recipients will be recognized at the May 8th Senior Awards Night at BHS and will be notified in early May.
The Best Buddies Club will be having a Dine to Donate event taking place from April 1st through April 3rd at Panunis in Brownsburg. Please come out and support the club and help our chapter complete their fundraising goal for their annual friendship walk. Order in or get a pizza delivered over spring break and help support BHS Best Buddies Club.
The inaugural running of the Bulldogs 5K will take place in Brownsburg on Saturday, April 13th and will start and finish at BHS. This is a community event and all are welcome. Mike Wells from ESPN will be the guest announcer, and all participants who register before the end of March get a medal, t-shirt, and a gift bag. Top finishers will receive a Bulldog trophy. All proceeds from the event will help support high school and middle school orchestra and band programs. Just go to the www.rotb5k.com for more information and to register.
Juniors and seniors, prom 2019 on Cloud 9 will take place on Saturday, May 4th at the Indiana Roof Ballroom. Tickets will go on sale starting April 25th. If you are planning to invite a guest who does not attend BHS, you must retrieve and complete a guest form from your team office prior to purchasing a ticket. Due to increased attendance and safety precautions, all guest forms must be submitted to your team office for approval no later than Friday, April 19th. This allows your assistant principal to approve forms before ticket sales begin. Please see your team office, Mrs. Glenn, or Mr. Bain for more information.
On Thursday, March 21st, there will be an early awareness financial aid meeting for all juniors and their parents in the Varsity Fieldhouse. The meeting will begin at 6:30, and InvestEd will be here to provide information on the following topics: value and cost of post-secondary education, choosing the right career and major, types of financial aid, FAFSA, and the impact of social media. All juniors and parents are encouraged to attend.
Bulldogs for Life will be meeting on Tuesday, March 19th. Anyone is welcome to join them for donuts and discussion. The meeting will be in A2420, Ms. Navio's room at 7:15.
BHS TV's Bailey Jocelyn interviewed staff and students to see their plans for spring break.
Spring break, a time for warmer weather and rainy days. All year, students look forward to spring break and what's to come. So where will they be going for this spring break?
I'm going nowhere for spring break, bro.
I'm going to Destin, Florida for 2 weeks.
My grandparents are taking me on a cruise to Cozumel.
Where am I going? I'm going on a cruise to the Bahamas and St. Martin and St. Thomas. It's in the Caribbean.
Actually, I'm staying home. I'm having a staycation.
From Netflix and pajamas to bathing suits and water, we all have different plans. So what's on your to-do list for this spring break?
My plans are a lot of working and a lot of chill.
After my cruise, I think I'm going to go to Kings Island and hang out with my friends, just chill at home, get some bread at work.
I'm going to get my bronze on. I'm going to hang out with the bros and try to catch some fish.
So in the Bahamas, we're going to like Atlantis, like me and my friends. And then we're going like scuba diving and I don't know, like probably just watch some Netflix, I guess.
Going to be spending time with family, trying to enjoy hopefully some warm weather in Florida.
All vacations are great to experience, but which destination is top of the line?
Favorite vacation spot would probably be Los Angeles, I think, too.
Hawaii.
Boulder, Colorado. So fun.
I guess Florida. I don't really know.
I'm really looking forward to these next 2 weeks of spring break, and I hope your break is as good as mine. I'm Bailey Joslin, BHS TV.
Hey, thanks, Bailey. Kellen, what are your plans for spring break?
Oh, I'm going on a cruise with my family the second week.
Dude, really? Me too.
Really?
No. Hey, Ashlyn, what do you have for us today?
Hey, guys. Spring sports are really going to start ramping up this week. Let's take a look at the upcoming schedule for spring athletes at BHS. The varsity baseball team will get their regular season underway when they host Indian Creek on Wednesday night starting at 5:30. The softball team will also get their season underway this week when they travel to Western Boone on Thursday night for both a JV and varsity matchup. And the girls and boys track and field teams will get back to action on Thursday night as well when they travel to Westfield for an HCC meet. Good luck to everyone competing. We will keep you updated with how all the spring teams are doing right here on BHS TV this week. That's it for sports today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Ashlyn. That's all we've got for you today, BHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, and we will see you on Wednesday.
Did you know that there's a heap of plastic twice the size of Texas floating around in the Pacific Ocean?
100 million marine animals are killed every year by plastic waste.
The average person uses 220 pounds of plastic each year.
You can make a drastic change to this problem by purchasing reusable straws from DECA.
These straws are made from stainless steel, fit in a small carrying case that easily hooks to your lanyard or bag, and comes with a cleaning brush. Buy yours today at DECA for only $10 and help reduce the amount of plastic waste.